welcome to another video. It's Brad with Keto Prime. And today, I thought I would play a little something new, go back to the old games, I guess. It's F.E.A.R. 2, Project Origin. I had this for Xbox 360, so it is quite dated. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Kind of want to see what it looked like on computer. I've never played these games on computer before. It's only been Xbox 360, so thought I may as well try it. And let's move everything out of the way so that I can actually see good. So, yeah, let's abandon that. There you go. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I do. This game was actually quite fun when I played it back in the 360 days. It's actually a really fun game. Ooh, that was loud. Put it to max, whatever. Well, not whatever, but just don't want to blow your eardrums out. But I also don't want to be too quiet. That was loud. Maybe this is too close.
Nice of you to join us, Sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red, we execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target, and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do? Send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not Cabaret.
Stop this bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
They'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. Recon team, they say, got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
What's your status?
Okay.
Gate's locked, dude. But you don't really want to climb all those stairs, do you?
Yeah. All right, so okay, alt is run. Okay, good to know.
Let's not keep the big man waiting. Man, I could really go for an extra hot, no whip, white chocolate macchiato.
Man.
Trouble. Let's go. Under the gate, Beckett. Putting me to sleep here, Beckett. Back room clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to RSD's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system. Unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Somebody took one out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta?
I'm guessing it's that guy.
You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Yeah, but out.
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Box, secure the lock. Ready to take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Tom?
It's like a thousand fucking stories.
I don't give a shit.
Something like that, this game is not working. Don't get in there. Get out of my way.
He's bleeding. Damn. I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Tom, but got through. Not bad. Not good. But he'll live.
Cityscape.
Remember, we need her alive.
Contact.
Or we don't get our bonus.
Get ready. Wait, no. Beckett,
get
come on.
Get your asses over there. Backup team's deployed.
Nice job, Beckett.
Okay, well.
You head through here, I'll find another way in.
Red, where are you?
Good. Alright.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Oh. Beautiful. Okay, so did I get everything? Let me check over here. Yeah, let me check out here. Maybe I should actually conserve my ammo instead of use all of it at once. Pick it up. Yeah, great. Alright. Nothing there. Check back here. Nope. I'm guessing this is not where I need to be. I should probably... Yeah.
grab the bucket.
Okay, machine gun is full. Well, that's unfortunate. Don't know how to use medkit. So, okay, well. Not sure what the key binding is for that. I could probably check for it. No one. Thank you. Z is medkit. I don't think I actually even saved. Oh.
I got this sector. All quiet. What's your status?
Yeah, no way in hell am I jumping there. Watch, that's the only way to go. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Oh, I can use that for cover. Good to know. Okay, whatever that was. Don't really like that though, it was kind of... Can you stop with the flickering? Please and thank you. I don't really...
Thank you.
over here. There we go. Now. Oh, that's the. Oh, okay, that's the armor. Aye. He's like, my health's not full. Take a piss. Whoosh. Okay. No. So what was the point of having the bathroom door open? I don't know. Look at how beautiful that is. That is gorgeous right there. Maybe down here. Ooh, it's done. No, that just kind of goes around. Genevieve, the board of directors has reviewed your report on this morning's massacre at the Perseus compound and the crisis unfolding at our Fairport HQ. Frankly, it's exactly the sort of transparent finger pointing we'll come to expect from you ever since you went behind our backs and reopened the vault. The cost of your monumental stupidity and arrogance can't be calculated at this juncture. It is the board's view that the entirety of our Fairport operations is a total loss and that you are solely responsible. Your excuses and scapegoating do nothing to change the fact that you personally instigated this disastrous course of action. Expect your official notice of your termination shortly. Carson Salyers, Chairman of the Board, Armacham Technology Corporation, ETC. Okay. Feeling I am missing something, like I usually am. is somewhere in here. Oh. To do call senator about accelerating Harbinger schedule. Get lab results from Terry. Page up to Europe for operations. Go to bank. Remove necessities from safety deposit box. Pack overnight bag. Don't forget contact lens case. Place EMS helicopter on standby just in case. Okay. I said this is an oldie. Last time I played this game was on Xbox 360. That was many years ago. Nothing in here. I feel like I'm missing something. That's locked. Down here. Oh, there we go, more armor. This is a nice apartment. Just imagine how much this would cost. This would be like an arm and a leg. Probably worth more in rent per month than my entire house is. That'd be pretty sick, waking up in this bedroom. Jesus, this is like three times. This would fit like six of my bedrooms. Oh, maybe not six. Three. Well. Hey. So I think that's all in that room. Maybe I do have to go back. See, when it does that, oh no, I can't go back, that's right. I have to keep going forward. Because I think that thing fell on us. That scaffolding. Keep clipping into the walls. Do I have to jump from the side? Well, guys, until next time. I'll figure this out later. But until next time, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for joining, and have a good night, everyone. Or day. Anyways, have a good one, guys. Bye for now.